This video is to show you how to deal with an input-only color profile error in Adobe Photoshop. On the blog designertofullstack.com, you can read a full post that walks you through the steps of how you would deal with this error, and this video accompanies that blog post. All right, so we're in Photoshop right now. And I have an image that was taken with my cell phone, so it's a JPEG, and I've added some layers to it. And I want to add another image to this file. So I find that file, I go to drag it in, and I get the error, could not place the document because the current document has an input only color profile. All right, so this looks scary, but it's really easy to fix. So you're gonna click OK. You're going to come into the file that you're trying to put something else into, come to Edit, Convert to Profile. Now this box, there's two important things to notice. It already defaults to my working RGB, which is great because I'm making an image for on screen, so that's RGB. If I was working for print, I would select the second one for working CMYK. So there are lots of other options, but those are the two that you're going to use most frequently. All right, now this checkbox is important, whether I want my layers to be flattened, so this would merge all three of the layers you're seeing here, or if I remember to uncheck it, it will not flatten it. So make sure you pay attention to that. Okay, say okay. And now you'll see if I try to drag that same file in, it drags in with no problem. All right, so that is the very easy solution in Photoshop. You go up to Edit, Convert to Profile, and you'll pick your working RGB or working CMYK. All right, I hope this helps.